I'm Ben Bukuski. I'm a biomedical engineering student here at MSOE, and this is Feedback Jack. This is an advanced Heimlich Maneuver and CPR mannequin. It has four sensitive resistors in the chest, which allow us to detect where the hand is being placed, and it also has a potentiometer wound to a cable that's attached to the chest plate, and that allows us to see how far the chest is actually being compressed. And that way we can get an advanced idea of how someone is performing the CPR maneuver, and then we can train them or we can test them in a much more realistic and quantitative way as opposed to the simple mannequins that you have today. We also have the Heimlich maneuver module, which has a pressure transducer that is able to tell how hard someone is pushing on the abdomen, and that gives us an idea of how well they're performing the Heimlich maneuver. So using this, we can hook it up to a computer, and a trainer can get an advanced idea of how they're performing both of these techniques.